right, back at it. Different beach. I haven't fished this in a really long time, and I've only done it once. I don't even remember if I caught anything. Maybe one fish last time I was here, years ago. But I'm gonna start off with the Lucky Craft. And yeah, I don't know what to expect today out of this. Let's go. Some offshore breeze. Tide is high. I don't know what the bottom contours are here. Sometimes it's shallow and it drops off. Normally just surf this spot, not fish it. As you can see, it's kind of flat. As I say that, there's a set coming. Let's go flip it over this wave. Some nice offshore breeze, giving me some distance on this. So, wasn't getting anything on the Lucky Craft. Decided to switch to the gulp worm just to see if there's anything nibbling out here. There are some sand crabs kind of right in this spot. So I stopped right here. Maybe these waves turning up will be some perch hanging out right here, trying to get the sand crabs. So let's see if the gulp worm does anything. And then maybe I'll dig up some of these sand crabs, see what happens. Got a sand crab in my hand. I was gonna switch to this, but something bit on the gulp worm shallow. All right. Drop that worm. There we go. More barred. Come on. All right, there it goes. There you go. All right, so that was pretty shallow. Now I know where they are. Try to get another one. There we go. Hooked up again. Right after that wave crashed. There we go. Yeah. I totally think they're hanging out by these sand crabs. There it is. Alright. Right on the side of the mouth. I'm good. There we go. Let's find another. Deep. I don't know, I have a feeling it's gonna get hit right now. Oh, there was a nibble too, I had that feeling. Oh, leave it out there and see if it comes back. There it is, got him. You just feel that water, like you can tell by the look of it. Just sometimes you get these fishy feelings. And you're like, oh, a fish would totally bite right about there. There we go. Another. Barely hooked him. There we go, Papa. See if he swam back and then get washed up the beach. Yeah, he swam back. We're good. All right. I'm on. Oh, small one. He's surfing. Go. That's a little perch. I think I'm about done. I do like three more casts and be over it and go to work. Really wanted to surf today, but I'm glad I brought the fishing gear and had a chance to catch some fish. About done anyways.